Another slow one. Screws away off the outside of the bat. Straight to point. And the catch is taken. Finally, the wicket comes. It's a subdued celebration from Keji Williams. But the wicket falls.
He's done it. And there he goes. He gets the notebook out. Let's just mark in number 9. As he does that right in the face of Chadwick Walt. As he departs for 37 from 33 balls, 67 for 1.
Well, it was a slow ball. Managed to get a bit of a grip on that seam. Completely deceiving Chadwick Walton. The backswing started far too early. And out comes the notebook. And in goes Walton. I don't know. These two must be good mates because I might have just given them a little nudge with that.
Oh, look at this man, Chadwick Walton. Everything he touches at the moment turns to gold. He didn't time that exceptionally well, but he got it in the gap, and I think he might have been giving Keswick a bit of stick. Maybe saying you won't need your notebook tonight.
A little bit of attitude here. This is fine. That's the confidence he has.
But look at that. Yeah, bring your slower delivery, or even your pick-up ones. And dispatch it to the boundary. Yeah, take a note of this one.
Now, for those that aren't aware, when Keswick's been taking wickets, he's been putting numbers in the notebook. Now Chadwick's giving him a bit back. If he knocks him over here, he might pull out the phone book. 4 more, and he writes it into the pages again. Oh, I love it. It's a no ball.
This is brilliant.
Giving it to Keswick Williams. Consecutive boundaries. And had a free hit to it, finds the gap, a wonderful cricket shot. Yeah, ticks it off.
Again, it's smashed away. Pull out the book, he has. He's done it for a third time. He's running out of pages.
There or there. It's not funny for Keswick Williams, I can tell you that.
Warriors fans, they're loving this. Great entertainment. Get everything in this stroke. Even off the outside edge. And boundary. How about that for a celebration?
Well, this time straight down the ground. Stands, delivers. I cannot believe this. The notebook is out again. Look at him. That's surely the final page. And poor old Keswick, he can't look. Straight back to his mark.
4, 4. Hero maximum. And add another 4.
2 deliveries left in this over. Another excellent cricket shot. Chadwick Walton. Well, it's like deja vu.
20 from the over. Final ball. Luke Ronk, he wants to get in on the action too. Hits the boundary rope. Huge over. 26 from it. And Keswick, he cannot believe it. Walton goes back to the notebook. 71 for 1 off 4 overs.
No ball. That insult to injury. Gets a boundary. Makes a note of it. And it's against, guess who? Keswick Williams.
The Guyanese fans are having an absolute ball out there tonight. It really has been a stunning performance from them, and that's just an enormous no ball. Keswick Williams was remonstrating with umpire Rousseau, but he's a good half a foot over. As Walton makes a footnote.
Going, 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 gone. Hero maximum number 6. And I'll take a note of it again.
He's run out of room on the front of the bat. He's flipped it over and he's signing the bat now. Oh, this really is a nightmare evening for Keswick Williams. And one of the great nights for Chadwick Walton. Talk about revenge being a dish best served cold.